So we are headed back to Bill's house off of Redbud Lane because it is a week ago that we went there. That time he said he was not ready to receive the Lord. And since we have left, his health has declined pretty bad, actually, they said, to the point where he could possibly die at any moment. And now, from our understanding, he has asked for us to come back to him. We're going to go pray with him and pray that the Lord really opens up his heart to the gospel.
But he's pretty alert right now.
Okay.
So it's a good time to come in and talk to him.
Okay. Yeah.
Is going on.
Good to see you, sir.
The dust has only just begun to fall. Crop circles in the carpet.
There's about 200 people, and we spent time just praying for you this morning.
How much longer are you going? Be in town.
I'm here for till March 4th, but I'll tell you, today's the day, Bill. Today's the day.
Day for my salvation?
Yes, sir. Our prayer at the end of that video is that he would sustain your health long enough until you would say yes to Jesus. And he's honoring that prayer request. He's answering that prayer request. And I really believe we're back today because today's your day.
I mean, my life's ending today.
Nope. It's just beginning.
You're scaring me.
What I mean by that is that when you say yes to Jesus, it doesn't matter what happens from this point on.
You're scaring the heck out of me.
Well, the reality is that we all have to face death sometime. And I think what we came here for today, and if that's okay with you guys as family, is that he's here to tell you there's no reason to be afraid anymore.
Well, I didn't expect that.
Don't worry, I didn't expect the call to come back here either.
I mean, when he showed us that watch, he was saying there's somebody where it's time. And we knew it was you. We knew it was you. And
we can't accept the gift for you. It's your gift. And you're the only one that can accept it.
We prayed that the Lord would sustain your health until you would say yes.
The sweeping insensitivity of this still.
Pretty good news, isn't it, Bill?
I didn't expect that. I'd like to talk to some daughter-in-law, if you would, for minutes.
Yeah, absolutely.
All these people are here for you. God put them here for you. We've been praying for you for a long time, and God brought these people to you. For a reason. We want you to be saved. We want you to go to heaven.
That's
just what we need. You decided this. What you say? What did she say?
I accept the Lord.
You do. Praise God. Lord, we thank you for Bill saying yes. Jesus, thank you for saving Bill. For dying on the cross and coming back to life for Bill's salvation.
There's a party in heaven. It says the angels are celebrating that you just said yes to Jesus. And in fact, there's a little party over here too.
Count my frog girls.
They ask about you all the time, Bill.
Therefore, if anyone is in Christ, he is a new creature. The old things have passed away. Behold, new things have come. Hopefully you feel a peace.
Yeah, I do. 1,000 times again. And I'll take you as my own. Grab a hold of your basketball socks.
Are they about to fall off?
About ready to be shook off. I accepted the Lord as my Savior. Oh,
praise the Lord, Bill. I'm so glad. That just makes my heart sing. You have no idea how I have prayed for you.
Take it slow.